And it's an uneasy coalition that's come to power in Pakistan. Two old enemies, now partners. But will the love last? Munisa Jahangir reports.
A charming scene, former adversaries agreeing to form the new government together. The Pakistan People's Party, the Nawaz Sharif-led PMLN and the Awami National Party of the Northwest Frontier Province have agreed to bury the past to write a new chapter for Pakistan. Confrontation has been replaced by reconciliation, and a democratically elected government will replace a military regime. Certainly the winds of change, but are they blowing hard enough?
I think it is written in the fate of this mandate that the politicians behave this time and show the magnanimity, the tolerance, the unity. Otherwise, if they are divided, they will again become the victim of military intervention.
Out on the streets, people are upbeat. They voted for change and they feel they're getting it.
जो चल सकेंगे इकट्ठे चल सकेंगे हमें बहुत खुशी है कि जो है ना आमरियत खत्म हो गई और सदर भी चल जाए नया सदर आए हुए
But as the winning parties wait to form the government, differences seem to be creeping in. Nawaz Sharif's party has turned down the PPP's offer of cabinet minister posts for the PMLN, claiming that they did not want to take oath under Musharraf. Critics say it's an attempt by Nawaz's party to escape national responsibility, yet to enjoy the fruits of power in Punjab, where they're expected to form government.
They say that they would not like to take oath from Pervez Musharraf. But there are other ways of adjusting this. You can make people special assistants in the ministries and give them the status of the minister, and they don't have to take oath from the president.
They have the majority. They should make the government thing. It should be the other way round. We are saying we will be your supporters. We will be sitting at your back.
Pervez Musharraf, meanwhile, clings on to his presidency, as parties opposed to him now may have enough power to decide his fate.
They are not going to accept a very active presidency. They are not going to allow him to interfere in the government. And there could be an act of parliament on this. Or there could be a judgment by the Supreme Court if it is revived. And I think that there are great chances of the previous judiciary being revived. People's Party is very reluctant at the moment to concede to Mr. Musharraf any kind of big role or important role.
While politicians attempt to turn Pakistan around, the man on the street is still struggling to earn his daily bread in the midst of an economic crisis, as violence continues to rise unchecked.
Allah Taala se dua karte hain ki inka ittefaq ho jaye aur riaya ko sahulat ho jaye kyunki jo mahangai hai wo insaan gareeb aadmi pis raha hai.
The people in Pakistan have pinned their hopes on the new elected government. They are hoping that the PPPP and the PMLN alliance will not only be able to bury their past animosities, bring about sustainable democracy, but more importantly, alleviate poverty and immediately solve the economic crisis. Munise Jahangir in Lahore for NDTV.